Well, hello there. We've had our first real taste of winter lately, and I know you're not enjoying the cold probably any more than I am, but you know, one thing that is not cold is the real estate market. Now, as you probably know, I work mostly with clients who have owned their homes for a long time, and for a lot of them, they've been sitting on the fence. And let me just speak directly to you who are sitting on the fence and say, get off, because it's not very comfortable. And if there was ever a year to consider making a move to a home that meets your needs more, maybe more compactly, maybe it's going to mean that you have extra money for your retirement. This is the year, folks, coming up. And I'm going to tell you some cold, hard facts that cannot lie. And that is that we have seen a dramatic increase in the value of homes, detached homes, throughout the GTA, especially in the 905. Now, if you are sitting in a four-bedroom home in York Region, you're a millionaire. And that is maybe shocking to some of you who have not had a property evaluation recently. But I can tell you that the average price of a detached home in York Region is $1.125 million. So that can make a huge difference in your retirement fund. Let's just talk about the different options that you could consider. If you went from a detached home to a townhouse, you would net a $300,000 savings, because the average townhouse is $700,000. If you went from a detached house to a condo apartment, you would have $600,000 in difference on average, because a condo these days is selling for approximately $550,000. So I know there are lots of things to consider, and the cold, hard cash of it is only one part, but let me just tell you the other side. We have the full resources you need to make that transition happen smoothly, often in just a couple of weeks, from time of cleaning, staging, photography, and sold. We are talking about a very short time span. That's another huge advantage to considering selling in 2021. And that is, the whole process is going to be so much shorter, because there's such a demand for homes right now that your life is going to be in a little bit of disarray for a couple of weeks, but then it's done. So for a high sale price, short time on the market, and a huge savings in the condo market right now, 2021 is the year to consider. And I hope you will. Thanks. Bye for now.